what, y'all? I was looking online and I was seeing how everybody was saying how bad this was. And what it is that you actually have to go into it and work it. Like the cutoff and how the flanger how it works. Like, here's another one. What you do, you have to go to the part select, come over here, hit number 3 or whatever, and the cutoff and it makes it easy to mute it out. You know what, y'all? Man, let me go to something else. Check this out. All right, dig this. I'm gonna go ahead and start it off 100%. Just freestyle. Y'all have to excuse me, man. I have to use a pencil because my buttons is broke, all right? So, hit part two. Hold on a second. Oops. My fault. Thank you. You know what, y'all? This is real cool. Now, y'all see what it can be done. You know what I'm saying? You know, I didn't have this machine since the year 2000, man. I didn't care if this, man, this thing's been through so much. It's been pathetic. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, it was cool, man. And to me, it still can be used. Even in modern music or whatever. But, you know, hey, I like it, man. Hopefully y'all can dig it, man. If y'all was to need any kind of, like, help on anything, man, see what I can do to try to help you out. But anyway, man, hey, man, thanks for grooving with me, man. Check this out. Y'all, hey, y'all be cool, all right?